despite any turmoil, at the bottom of my soul.